tablet is being marketed as Amazon's largest tablet and now comes with a 10.1-inch Full HD display with a screen resolution of 1920 by 1200 pixels, which is technically greater than the 1080p resolution being touted by the company. Amazon claims that Alexa will allow users to play/pause a video, find music, dim the lights, set a timer, show calendar, and more on the Fire HD 10 tablet, simply by using voice commands. For less than $150, the all-new Fire HD 10 offers a beautiful 1080p Full HD display, faster performance, more storage, and up to 10 hours of battery life. We're also excited to introduce Alexa hands-free for the first time on a Fire tablet. Now, you can ask Alexa to play a video, show you your calendar, dim the lights, and much more using just your voice, said Kevin Keith, General Manager, Amazon Devices. The new tablet comes in 32GB and 64GB storage models, with the latter being priced at $189.99, roughly $12,250, for specifications. The all-new Fire HD 10 tablet features a 10.1-inch Full HD, 1920 by 1200 pixels, IPS LCD display with a pixel density of 224p. It is powered by a 1.4GHz quad-core processor, which is said to be 30% faster over the previous generation Fire tablet. The tablet is said to offer up to 10 hours of battery life and comes with 2GB of RAM. It also comes with expandable storage support for up to